मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब कॉमन डिवीजन मेथड एग्जांपल टू फाइंड एलसीएम ऑफ 18, 24 एंड 36. टू डिवाइड टू फाइंड एलसीएम ऑफ 18, 24 and 36 and 36 by division method. So we first of all add the given numbers in horizontal line. Write all the given numbers all the given numbers in a horizontal line, separating them by a comma, divide each of the numbers given numbers by a suitable prime number that exactly divides at least two of the given numbers. So first of all, we divide by two, the smallest number, 9, 12, 18. Again, we divide by 9, 12, 18. Again, we divide by 2. 9, 6, 9. Again we divide by 3. And again 3 under 3. LCM is equal to LCM barabar 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 2. Is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 barabar is equal to 72. So first of all, required LCM barabar 72 answer. To find LCM by division, common division method, first of all we write all the given numbers in a horizontal line, separating them by commas, divide each of given numbers by a suitable prime number, generally by a smallest prime number that exactly divides at least two of the given numbers. Write down the quotient and the undivided numbers of them. And in third step, repeat the process till you get a line of numbers which have no common factor now. And at last, we find the product of all the divisors. Find the product of all the divisors and the number obtained in the last line. This product will be the required LCM. So the LCM of 18, 24, 36 will be 72. Now some properties of LCF and LCM are given number. Formula, important formula, HCF into LCM barabar, HCF into LCM is equal to product of two numbers. Two numbers. Formula is LCF is equal to product of two numbers by LCM. Product of two numbers Product of two numbers by LCM. And then third property is LCM is equal to product of two numbers by LCM. And fourth formula is one of two numbers is equal to LCF into LCM by other number. So using this property, LCF into LCM बराबर product of two numbers, LCF बराबर product of two numbers by LCM, and third property LCM बराबर product of two numbers by LCF, and one of two numbers बराबर, जैसे first number is equal to LCF into LCM by second number, अथवा second number is equal to LCF into LCM by other number. Now worked out examples are given in type 1 problems based on finding LCM of numbers by prime factorization method. First number, you have learned LCM by prime factorization method. And in type 2, problems based on LCM of numbers by division method. So you can solve. Now example 6 is the LCF and LCM of two numbers are 13 and 1989 respectively. If one of these numbers is 117, find the other number. I have written some formulae of LCF and LCM. You can use fourth formula. Using fourth formula, you can solve example 6 number question. Example 6 is the LCF and LCM of two numbers. Example 6. LCF is equal to given LCF बराबर LCF is equal to 13. LCM बराबर given 1989 1989, and one of these numbers is 117. One number is equal to 17. We have to find the other number is equal to what? Using the first formula, other number is equal to LCF into LCM by one number. Here HCF बराबर 30 into LCM is equal to 1989 by one number is given 17. Dividing by 117, we get 1989 is equal to we get 17 multiplying 13 into 17 is equal to 221 answers. So if you are given HCF, LCM and first number, one number is given, then use this formula. Other number barabar HCF into LCM by one first number. Here HCF barabar 13 and LCM barabar 1989. And one number is 117. Dividing by 117 in 1989. Here percent is 17. So multiplying 13 into 17 is equal to 229. In question number 7, can two numbers have 14 as their HCF and 204 as their LCM? Give reason in support of your answer. We know that LCM of two numbers is divisible by their HCF. Now we divide 204 by LCM of two numbers is divisible by their HCF. So now we divide 204 by 14, we get 14 as quotient and 8 as remainder. Since remainder is not 0, therefore 204 is not divisible by 204 is not divisible by 14. Hence, there cannot be two numbers whose HCF is 14 and LCM is 204. Again, try to understand. The HCF and LCM of two numbers are 13 and 1989. In example 7, can two numbers have 14 as their HCF and 204 as their LCM? क्या दो संख्याओं का महत्तम समावर्त 14 और लघुत्तम समावर्त 204 हो सकता है? गिव रीजंस इन सपोर्ट ऑफ योर आंसर. अपने उत्तर के सपोर्ट में आप कारण दें. वी नो दैट एलसीएम ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज डिविजिबल बाय एलसीएम ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज डिविजिबल बाय देयर एचसीएफ. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिवाइड 204 by 14. If remainder is zero, then it is possible that two numbers may be HCF and LCM. Dividing 204 by 14, we get the remainder is 8. So, the 204 is not divisible by 14. Hence, there cannot be two numbers whose HCF is 14 and LCM is 204. In example 8, HCF of two numbers is 16 and their product is 3072. Find their LCM. In question number 7, in example 8, if HCF of two numbers is 16, HCF बराबर 16 and HCF is equal to 16 and product is 30, product is equal to 3072. Find their LCM. We have to find LCM. Using the formula, we know that LCM is equal to LCM of two numbers. LCM is equal to product by HCF. HCF, here product is given 3072 by HCF is equal to 16. Now we divide 3072 by 16. Dividing by 16, we get 0 and quotient is 192 is equal to 192. Hence the required LCM is equal to will be 192. Hence required LCM is equal to 192. Hence. Now you can try to solve the first of all examples of the exercise, and after that you can start exercise 7B. Thank you.